been a full year of CTOS operation, or the Chicago Smart City program, and the feedback from the public has been largely positive. We're on the street to hear what some of you have to say.
It's cool. I can pay my transit with my phone, and I always know if the L is on time, so yeah.
I like that it tracks where I am and tells me in real time if the traffic is jammed or whatever. Even tells me, you know, where there's available parking. Compares prices. Gotta save some cash, right?
I didn't notice them much. They're watching though, right? I don't want nobody knowing where I'm at all the time.
I got my kids' daycare and doctors on it, and, we let my wife and I, you know, both check in and see schedules, you know, and, yeah, it's good, yeah.
City insiders say the CTOS is working smoothly and has already netted millions of dollars in savings. Mayor Donovan Rushmore called Chicago the envy of all American cities.